Hey guys, it's Rob. In the basement today because got something that needs fixing. Came down the basement and was wondering why it was so cold. I know it's generally cold, but this is colder than I would expect. So this is what I found. I have this window and it's broken. I mean, it's been broken for a while, but it looks like somebody tried to find their way in. A little critter or something. Maybe more than one. But it looks like it's pretty much time to take this window out and put something in its place that's going to maybe be a little bit warmer. So yeah, I think that's what's on board for today. I suppose 98 years, you'd expect some rot. That's pretty much gone. Yeah, there's nothing left. That is gone, baby, gone. Wow. Okay. More to go. Thank you. Alright, so it's not too bad from the inside. Still got a couple of holes in the corner that got some little mousies in. I'm gonna have to plug those up. But for now, I think I'm gonna drop in a little bit of insulation and call it a night. Actually really good.